Project Walk is dedicated to people with spinal cord injuries. Whereas other places had, you know, a mixture of other injuries, I felt that what I needed right now was something to push me, some intense therapy, some kind of an exercise therapy. So when I saw Project Walk, I jumped on the opportunity and said, this is for me, this is what I want to do, this is what I think I need right now. I mean, it's in a lot of other places, it's just one-on-one, but Project Walk has some incredible staff who are dedicated to helping their people, you know, walk again. I can do things that I never thought I'd be able to do.
You know, doing as much as I could on my own. And then my physical therapist in Boston told me about a place called Project Walk in San Diego that he heard. And he heard that they work 3 hours a day. My eyes lit up. 3 hours a day, that's exactly what I needed. Because I wanted to be worked. I knew it was going to take a lot of work. I knew it was going to take hours and hours and hundreds of thousands, if not millions, of repetitions to get back to where I want to be. And I was up for it, so I came out and I visited Project Walk. I came here because Project Walk was offering me all the tools that I needed to walk again. I knew that I had what it took to walk again, but I needed the proper tools. The reality is Project Walk is not going to get you out of your wheelchair. You got to get yourself out of your wheelchair. Project Walk will offer you all the tools that you need to get out of your wheelchair. They will offer you the time, they will offer you the trainers, and they will offer you nothing but the best equipment. That's all you need. The rest is up to you.
Coming to Project Walk was really good for me because not only do I get to recover, but I get to recover in a style that I'm used to. I used to work out almost every day, really fit my lifestyle, the working out for 2 hours, you know, getting to sweat and move my legs that weren't moving, and it felt really good, you know, inside and outside because I was getting to do something that I used to do before. And I was moving parts that I was told weren't going to move, and I've learned here that you have to, you know, do life and do all that stuff and recover, and it's really helped me.
I came to Project Walk. It had been recommended to me by several people. I was a little concerned at first. I heard it was for a lot of young people, and it's a pretty tough deal, and whether I could handle it or not would be a big question, but we came down, got evaluated, tried it, gotten a lot more strength back, strength in my legs, in my arms. Feel really good about the progress I've been making at Project Walk. I'm coming 3 times a week for 2 hours, and I really look forward to it. I can do so much more and move my arms and legs that I'm convinced things are coming along really well.